Understanding proof against mastering this English phrase. Hello everyone, and welcome to our English language learning series. Today, we're going to explore a fascinating English phrase, proof against. Understanding this phrase will not only enrich your vocabulary but also enhance your comprehension of English expressions. So, let's dive in. Proof against is a phrase used to describe something that is immune or resistant to a particular condition, influence, or force. It's like having a shield against something. The word proof in this context means resistance or protection. For example, if we say a material is proof against water, it means it does not allow water to pass through it. To better understand proof against, let's see it in action. 1. This safe is proof against fire. This means the safe can withstand or resist fire. 2. She seems proof against criticism. This implies that criticism does not affect her. Using these examples, you can see how proof against is employed to express resistance or immunity. A common mistake learners make is confusing proof against with proof of. Remember, proof of is used to show evidence or confirmation of something, while proof against indicates resistance or protection. That wraps up our exploration of the phrase proof against. Remember, it's all about resistance and protection. I hope this video helps you understand and use this phrase confidently in your conversations and writing. Keep practicing, and you'll be proof against any English language challenge. See you in the next video.